Hey Cardinals, these are afternoon announcements. I'm Mackenzie.
I'm Brooke.
Hey seniors, have you taken a lot of art classes throughout your high school career? Have you been dreaming of the day your art would be on display for the school and your family? We need you to join us for the Senior Art Show. Our first meeting will be after school on Tuesday, January 28th in room 137 from 2:30 to 3. Come and find out how to get involved in creating the Senior Show.
Baby, it's cold outside. Remember to warm up at the Cardinal Caffeine Bean Coffee Shop. We are open every Wednesday during Cardinal time, 7:10 to 8. A variety of coffee flavors are offered, hot or iced, along with hot chocolate for only $1. Cardinal Caffeine Bean.
Attention Cardinals, Fellowship of Christian Athletes will be meeting this Monday, January 27th at 8 p.m. in room 004. Everyone is welcome to attend. Join us for the fun night. Any questions, see Mr. Bartz, Mr. Plankers, or Mr. Youngberg.
For those of you who had registered and have paid after school, a driver's education will start Monday the 27th at 2:30 in room 208. Bring a pencil and snacks if need be. There are two more spots available if you are interested. First comes, first serves. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Grams in room 208.
Attention artists, we are looking to submit entries for CRHS this year for the Winter Safety Poster Contest. The best poster from our school win a small cash prize, and the high school district poster winner will receive a slightly larger cash prize of $25. This year's contest theme is Can't Touch This, the Danger Zone. If you are interested, please stop by the main office and pick up the contest rules and poster specification sheet. The poster entry deadline is the morning of February 3rd in the main office. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Elton in the main office.
Career and military visits during lunches in the cafeteria this week. Tuesday, January 28th, National Guard.
Seniors, if you're looking for scholarship opportunities, please read your emails or stop in the Career Center. The Anoka Hennepin College and Career Specialists are excited to host a Transfer 101 event on Thursday, February 13th from 7 to 8:30 p.m. in the auditorium at Anoka High School. The format will include 45 minutes of discussion from some college admission representatives, followed by a Q&A period in the cafeteria afterward. The Transfer 101 event is designed for students and parents to understand the process of transferring from a two-year college to a four-year college. Have a good day, Cardinals.
Welcome to Inside Access, your ticket behind the scenes of Coon Rapids sports.
Studio and Howie, it feels great to be back behind the desk.
I can't think of too many things better in life. How about you?
I can think of one. Because it's an all-out sprint to the finish.
Okay. Kind of like your life.
They host Elk River on Tuesday, and Howie?
We'll be there.
And there you go. It's contagious.
Like, it's all your fault.
Yeah, of course it is.
I'm Joe Young.
I'm Joe Young as well.
And I'm not so sure how good we'll look on HD, but you know.
I appreciate the effort.
I try.
I do.
For the second time in three nights, the Coon Rapids boys hockey team saw a third period lead disappear and had to settle for a loss in overtime. On Thursday night, the Cardinals had leads over Anoka of 1-0 and 2-1, but they just could not make it stick. Derek Avery opened the scoring on a great feed from Dominic Espinoza early in the first period. And then after Anoka tied, it was Ethan Hansen getting in on a breakaway to give the Cardinals a 2-1 edge after two. Anoka's Austin Lang scored all three goals for the Tornadoes. The game winner coming with just a minute 26 remaining in the extra period. The loss drops the Cardinals to 2-15 on the season. They travel to take on Elk River on Saturday.